Hello and welcome back to the Blobber Plays our Anglophile Plus series. We are beating up poor Hungry here with the intention that he gives back. That. No? Oh, I have to do it that way. Then it doesn't cost me anything. You know what? Come deal with those. Damn it, Pueblo did not live. Oh well. Oh my god. You greedy shit. Now when are we allowed to annex you? 6 years. 5 years. Sucks to be you. Why are you at war with the Ottomans though? Oh, because you're helping Hungary. Yes, yes, yes. Sure, whatever you like. Go help there. Well, I'm already at max prestige. Good. Re-up with him. Now look, I'll let you out, because I'm just that nice. You're saying I have to leave him a province. This annoys me greatly. But I definitely do. $85. So I couldn't handle it if I did this. Unless I give one away to Burgundy. But I think that would make it even more expensive. So I think we just have to wait. Prestige. Oh, I know. I'll let you out when I've finished my coring, though. To which end? What do we do with these? Well, what other teeny tiny nations exist? Not really any anymore. Actually might be vassalizable. No. Mostly owing to trust. And if I want to maintain the ability to holy war there, I have to send a guy right now. Go help. And the same with if I want to be able to holy war here. Oh, how about you become the correct religion then? So close. There you go, be happy. Train. Train. Cash. Gift. Integrate. All these suck. I guess the tariffs suck the least. Thank you. Never. I've got enough for another transport worth. Why aren't you doing your job? Ugh. Actually, I should totally get units over there. I thought I did send. Oh, our bonus one went away. That's some bastardry there. So the question is, what provinces will they take? Hopefully not down this end. He keeps pretending that he's protecting them. Oh, actually, we totally do that. Come on. Now, how do I do this? I pick up these, and I get those to join. Make sure we're trapping Sulu. And the otherwise that we're blocking him. Need to throw that baby in the bin. Ming has come after Malacca? Yes, they have. Okay, ready, steady, kill. Do you have any other friends? No, so I'm happy to co-belligerent you. Not really, because I can only eat him anyway. But I could pay some diplo, but I don't want to. Split. Turn back round. We've reinforced a lot quicker than he has. So I don't know if there's any point in you existing over here anymore. That one can stay for rebel duties. Claiming they win again. Crush. You. Come around here. I'm sure you'll manage. Ready, steady. Do I even care? Good. Now we go get Sulu. Actually, no, we go get that first. Call's finished. Goodbye. Nope. Huh. I mean, we can go help. There's nothing to stop us from going to help. You'll find where you are. Over here. These will come help with Sulu. Trade who does what. Then we have to go get the Mamelukes. So where's your capital these days? There. That is slightly aggravating. Whatever. Go get this stack. Yeah. Yeah. These go get the Mamelukes. How much are you worth in overextension? We could use some more. No, we couldn't. Well, what about something that adds to our manpower? That'll do for now. What else? I could marry people pointlessly. So, disloyal attitude. How foolish. Well, I guess we go to our list. How can it have 8.5? That is just silly. That'll do for now. Hungry, give crap back. Sucks to be hungry. We throw away our baby. Peace out, Sulu. I don't want to have to deal with you later. These are not really needed here so much anymore. Hello, Australia. This is the first time I think you've been useful. Aside from making me a little bit of money. Thank you, Pazai. These can come home. Actually, no, they can wait until he has converted everything. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Everyone must privateer Constantinople all day, every day. This is the only thing worth doing in life. Go try and find out about other bits of the Mamluks. So here, 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 here. There's lots of little bits that we can last one. Yes, lovely. Super lovely. Ultimately lovely. So I would like that. Split. Split. These of you, go get. Here. These of you, go get. Here. Boo hiss. Cool. One of you drop off here. The other one of you drop off here. No. These, go get the bit that's next to Ainu. Which actually is something I can do then, because if I take that, he'll vassalize. We go get here and here. Now, is that potentially this? No. No Norway yet. Pop out. out. And most importantly, oh, fair enough. Deal with that in a sec. Yes, you can help with that. I can't get him to revoke cause on my stuff, which is what I'd actually want him to revoke cause on. Blow up his boats. Grab any other little islands he owns. Like there. Looks like about it, so you can come home. Same with you. See if we can get that island. Might need some extra units though. Hello, you can go privateer. Getting kind of sick of that. Still, at least his debt is what's keeping him out here and war exhaustion. Damn. But I'm not yet ready to attack you. So patience it is. Are you allowed to hate me? Yes. Well, Australia already did it. So they can't. Well, they can have some more rebels. Very good. Come back to a central position. Now, to my mind, I say we need to bring more units across for war with Mr. Bahamanas. No cause? No cause, so we can eat you. Let's get rid of the stupid buildings. Mm-hmm. Manufactory thing and temple and manpower building. Temple and manpower building. You get the idea. Boom. These guys can all come home. Sure. Nope. There we go. So 13. We can handle 13. This needs a manufactory. And a manpower building. I accept, because I'm a good friend. Be my friend. Have these. I should find locations that already have a cathedral. So this needs a manufactory. So does here. Manpower building. Manpower building. None of that. Manpower building. Yes. And then that one's actually pretty good. You come here. Come here. Pick up more. Okay. I don't need an admiral though. Rebalance. Beautiful. Okay. Sunni zealots? Yes, we do have to wait. But where we don't have to wait is here. You don't need to hide. Now, as long as these don't change type, God damn it. Fine, we continue to wait. You know what? No, we'll come back to you. I don't want Sunni zealots. I would rather... Where the hell will I fix? Venice. No, that one needs a... this. Screw your religious center. Sulu it is. Also, none of that. Good. These may now come across as well. Good. Get in me. Some better air. No, I want aggressive expansion, man. You need some more love. That'll do until we find a level 3 version. More states, you say? How many? Enough that doing the state cost less thing is good. So that can get replaced by that. Emilia Romagna. Cow. Thingy. one more. Central Italy. Okay. We'll call back here and see if we can get our war over here happening. Oh, there's another one. I should make sure to scootage, little boy. And to check out our deck here. Oh, come on. Well. How do I want to do that? I think the answer is I don't until these are all converted. But you know what, it's definitely time to end the episode. So, Brunei, ours. What was left of Pasai, ours. What was left of the Mamelukes, ours. We might want to consider doing Portugal. But we're fast approaching the end of the game, so we've also got to get a move on in in India. I hope you've enjoyed watching, and that you'll join us again soon. Bye-bye.